You are now listening to the Vault Radio Show with Anton Banks on WESU 88.1 FM. Begin transmission now.
It is Wednesday, October 21st, 2020. This is the Vault Radio Show, and I am Anton Banks. I will be with you for the next hour and a half. Keeping in this theme of underground dance music that happens every Wednesday night here at the station. Things start off with James Fusion and Fusion Radio at 6:30. Mike Nice is up after him with The Warehouse at 8. And then I am here the first, third, and if there is one, fifth Wednesday of each month. Glad to have you along. The station broadcasts as a community service of Wesleyan University in Middletown, Connecticut, USA. Find us online at wesufm.org. There is a live audio feed, station schedule, and some history about this station. So if you're curious about who we are and where we've come from, it's all there. Past editions of this program can be found on the YouTube channel for the show. And I've made it extra simple for you to find me on YouTube. Go to what was my website, antonbanks.com, and you'll be redirected to YouTube. So just search for antonbanks.com, and you'll get to me pretty quick. The track listing for each show is embedded in the video description, so if you want to know what I played, just check there. You can also find the show on Facebook as well as Instagram by searching for The Vault Radio Show on those sites as well. Got a lot of good stuff for you this evening. So please stay tuned. And speaking of staying tuned, hopefully you like what I do, in which case, please don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, or you'll miss out. This is The Vault Radio Show. I am Anton Banks. Don't go away. I started the show off with something by Mod 21. That was called Don't Cry Wolf. Look out for that on the record label On the Fifth Day. Come up here is Einok. The track being called Sache Wessen Wessen, and you'll find it on Crescent London Recordings. Don't go away. Jeff O'Bailey and David Schwartz here doing a track called Blaze. This is the Alexi Spirit remix, and it's forthcoming on Materia Records. Here's Francisco Aguado. The track is called Deep Look. Brand new on Sungate Records. If you like this sound, I highly encourage you to check out the label, because they are consistently good at putting out this sort of thing. Enjoy. Thank you. the background here is Monodog. This is called Project. Look for this on Physical Pattern Records. At some point before this year is up, I do want to finally get through all the house tracks that I've been sent over the past 12 months. Been squirreling them away for a use at a later date. But I'll give you a little sampling of that here. This is Canada High, the artist. The track is called Splitting the Integers. Look for this on Woodwork Recordings. Some very smooth music right there. This is the Vault Radio Show on 88.1 FM. With that done, let's get into tonight's mixed session of the program. And I begin it with a track by Blovuk called Was Not Lost. look for this on Outside Noises. This is going to take you through to the end of the program about an hour and 10 minutes from now. So turn your radio up, turn your lights down, and stay tuned.
You are listening to WESU 88.1 FM, Middletown.
This is the Vault Radio Show. My name is Anton Banks. I am here the first, third, and if there is one, fifth Wednesday of each month. Glad to have you along and hope you enjoyed tonight's program. If you missed it or want to listen to it again, it will be archived on my YouTube channel. To get there, go to antonbanks.com. That's AntonBanks.com. Or search for The Vault Radio Show on YouTube. And the track listings are included in the video description, so if you want to know what I play, just check there. If you missed my last program 2 weeks ago, which features a PA by Jason Szostek, you can also check there because it is also up, along with a dub set I put together as an intro. You can also find the program on Facebook as well as Instagram, so if you prefer, you can check those sites as well. Given that this October is kind of odd, and I only have two shows where I normally have three, I will do my Halloween special on last Wednesday of the month, which means you'll get an extra show this month. So check the YouTube channel for that. See if I can find some great horror stories for you. Along with all the darkest ambient and drone that I can find. So anyway, that's gonna wrap things up for me. I will be back in 2 weeks' time. Hope you enjoyed tonight's program. So until next time, I'm out of here. Good night and goodbye.
fire. Music, please.